Regular Show is now in space. If you haven't actually seen the show yet, then I highly suggest watching it. But if you clicked this video wanting to hear my thoughts and analysis on the fact that they're in space now, then you came to the right place.
Boldly go where no park has gone before.
Welcome to space, everybody!
Regular Show is now
in space!
With new space episodes every night at 8.
Are you ready for me to blow your mind?
Cool! Bugs with guns!
Set phasers to fun!
Ooh, I like this idea.
Regular Show
in space!
New episodes coming in 2 weeks at 8.
So this is really a show-changing concept. Throughout the entire series, there hasn't really been anything like this. Most episodes were just standalone stories, with possibly a few references to previous episodes. But Season 6, and especially Season 7, started to drift more towards story arcs. There were still a bunch of episodes that could stand on their own, but at the same time there was a story going on in the background. In Season 7, the story arc was the dome, and it was pretty interesting. But at the end, they go into space, and that's where we are now. This is the last season of Regular Show, which really sucks, but it's going to be amazing. Since they are in such a different environment, they are definitely going to focus more on story and continuity. One thing I want to point out from the preview I showed you guys is that there are all these weird monsters, bugs, robots, and other random creatures. This is very similar to how Regular Show at the Park was, but it's still a lot different here. They will be going to many different planets and seeing a bunch of aliens, so it'll feel more like Rick and Morty. I feel like in this season there is going to be a lot more action and fight sequences, since there are so many enemies in space that could team up and try to kill the characters we all know and love in Regular Show. In this scene, rockets are flying towards the dome. At some point this season there is going to be a war with other planets or people, which results in this. It's going to be really interesting how Mordecai, Rigby, and all the other characters deal with this problem, since it's going to be a big intergalactic battle. The weird thing is that it's not only aliens and monsters attacking them, but also some people. In this scene, Pops is turning into something and there's a huge purple glow coming from him. In the previous season, there was actually an episode where he had this unexplained power, and perhaps it's going to be explained in the space season. After all, they haven't mentioned it since that episode, and I'm pretty sure he didn't have that power earlier in the series. I hope you guys are hyped for this season of Regular Show. There's probably going to be a lot of epic episodes, since it is the final season. They want to go out on a high note, and taking the characters to space is a pretty good way to do that. Anyway, that's all for this video. Be sure to comment below and let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.